Well, we're here at the University of Guelph in the archives room at the library, and photographing a rare painting of Mr. William Shakespeare, painted in 1693, so it's quite old and quite valuable. We are ready to shoot now. We're going to shoot at the lowest ISO on the camera, which is about 25 ISO on the Nikon. We're setting our white balance for tungsten because we're not using strobe. And we're setting our aperture for about F11, which is the prime aperture setting for reproduction photography. Thank you.